It's gone viral, a video showing the in-custody death of Tony Timpa in 2016. His mother says officers on the scene acted inappropriately.
Why did they laugh at my son when he was begging for help? Why?
The video sparked an outcry from the community and death threats against Dallas police officers. In this Facebook post, a man says, "So why aren't Texans killing Dallas cops?" Another post says, "I hope every officer involved in murdering that schizophrenic man die a slow, agonizing death. I will laugh."
There's death threats right now because that's what they're calling for. Kill these officers. And of course we're worried.
Acting Chief David Pease was so concerned about the volume of death threats, he issued a bulletin warning officers to be careful. "As always, I urge each of you to take extreme caution as you perform your duties and to be aware of your surroundings."
It's alarming, and not only that, It's disturbing.
Three officers were indicted, but four separate medical examiners said Timpa had a large amount of cocaine in his system and the officers did not kill him. In fact, two security guards restrained him before DPD ever arrived on scene.
He was already being held down. The police just switched out the handcuffs and continued to hold him down.
District Attorney John Cruzo dropped the charges earlier this year.
In their opinion, there was no crime committed and there was no case to go forward on.
But the outcry continues and Dallas police officers are being encouraged to ride in two-man units.
Black Lives Matter!
Something that hasn't happened since July 7th when five officers were shot and killed. In Dallas, I'm Rebecca Lopez.